Hello, I am Professor Young, and today on Technically You we will be providing you a brief description of Metro Ethernet. What is Metro Ethernet? Metro Ethernet, as the term denotes, works in metropolitan area networks. It entails the deployment of carrier Ethernet technology, restricted to metros. In other words, it is also known as Ethernet MAN or Metro Area Network. This technology enables the group offices or branches to connect to the internet, public or private data centers, universities, cloud service providers, other enterprises, and to each other. Metro Ethernet rings can be combined with long-haul connections, expanding Ethernet services around nation and globally. Benefits of using Metro Ethernet services. When it comes to local area network technology, Ethernet standards are probably one of the most popular ones in the world. Metro Ethernet offers a secure and reliable way of communicating when it comes to large enterprises. For instance, enterprise businesses and government agencies which value confidentiality and security very highly can use a Metro Ethernet connection for their own private network of offices in various areas. Metro Ethernet is also highly scalable, so a business or an organization that uses this kind of an access can incrementally enhance their available bandwidth based on the size of their port or interface. Supported speeds begin as low as 1 megabits per second to up to 10 gigabits per second. Metro Ethernet providers also provides pay-per-as-you-go services, allowing users to dial up or scale down services based on their application needs. Metro Ethernet service offerings. Depending on your service provider, you can get benefits such as dedicated bandwidth, flexible pricing, resilient networks, and the ability to bundle different kinds of services. Business, residential, and mobile subscribers have various uses for Metro Ethernet, including interconnect business offices or data centers. Metro Ethernet can connect two sites, point-to-point, or hundreds of sites, point-to-multipoint or meshed multipoints. Connect residential subscribers or businesses to the internet. Provide connectivity to public or private cloud data centers. Provide wholesale mobile backhaul services. Provide multicast delivery used by business customers for video conferencing, used by residential subscribers for IPTV and video applications. This is our technical brief for today. Thank you for watching. If you found this topic interesting, hit the subscribe button now.